WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Visit your Chevy dealer today, where the 2010 Chevy Impala is revving up cash back up to $4,000. Get a 2010 Chevy Impala now with 0% financing for 72 months to qualified buyers. Hurry, the red line deadline is closing in.
What a glorious day in southeastern Wisconsin, and we have earned it after last week's weather, and it's fairly quiet out to the west, at least for another 24 hours, so we can enjoy a big area of high pressure, and it's going to stick with us until Wednesday. And then this cold front moves in. That will give us another chance for showers and thunderstorms. Does not look like a huge amount of rain, and that certainly is good news. We don't need any more. 87 degrees. It will be more humid as we head into Tuesday. 87 on Wednesday with those scattered showers and thunderstorms. We clear it out, cool it back down again on Thursday. What a glorious 2 days, Thursday and Friday. Temperatures in the upper 70s on Friday. Another chance, just a slight chance for storms on Saturday. For WISN.com, Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.